Literally.
Oh, hey.
This is just sitting here.
Okay, alright. I'm gonna whack some bitches.
Epic Among Us. Where the hell's my flashlight? There we go.
Oh, that's great. I think I went straight and then I went upstairs. Oh, never mind. Dead end. Okay, yeah, dead end.
Hers.
We love the company. Okay, the company.
Are you still in here?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm on the bottom floor. I'm exploring the caves. Or whatever the fuck these are called. Tunnels. Oh my god, hey Derp. Ooh, okay.
What?
I found a key. I can't pick it up though. Oh wait, what am I doing? I gotta put the fucking scrap at the door.
Oh, there, you do that thing where you don't fill your entire inventory.
My inventory's full, first of all.
Sussy baka.
Fucking asshole, piece of shit. I hate white people. Bottom floor twink. La da dee, la da da. Derp, do you think Genshin is a good game? That's racist. I'm asking Derp if he thinks that Genshin is a good game. You, Vincent, and Laura still need to do the Discord games. Vincent gets back on January 1st, so we can try to start after that day. Because he's been in
here. I don't like how dark it is in here.
Yeah, you do.
Nah.
Yeah.
Nah, I'd win.
Nah, I'd win. Oh, wait. I had a key.
Where are you? There you are. Oh, I have it.
Oh, hot.
I love. There we go. Use key.
Derp said, I do like Genshin. I don't know, I'm gonna check in a second. Derp said, okay. Derp said, I do like Genshin, but not a fan of the story direction right now. Wow. He ate with that?
Like during the most recent update, or just Fontaine stuff? Because Fontaine has some yummy story in it.
Fontaine has Paimon in it, so it can't be Peak, unfortunately.
Literally the entire game has Paimon in it.
That's my point.
No.
You understand.
If Paimon wasn't in the game, would you like... Oh, there.
Oh, fuck,
if Paimon wasn't there,
oh,
would
fuck
you like
yeah.
it?
If
oh
Paimon
my
in
God.
The game... No, that's actually literally my entire point. Like, Paimon legitimately ruins the game for me. Oh my god, Derp said Nuvillette ruined it for me? Ooh, that's gonna...
What do you
Laura.
Mean?
That's gonna... Oh,
the
deep deep
the...
Oh,
this is fighting!
Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. I'm dead. Alright, that was my first time with a shovel. It didn't go well. Yeah. Goodbye, Laura.
Oh, that's nice.
Yummy. And I play my Genshin while she does this.
We wish you a Merry Christmas.
It was interesting at first, but then everything became centered around him, including other characters.
Oh wait, dude, where I hear someone.
Unless I can see that
skinwalker, in which case I'll kill myself, I guess.
Oh, was it a skinwalker?
Not like I can do anything about this, actually.
Derp, I'll read your thing to Laura once I come back alive.
Is where the spider is?
Anyone there?
I guess.
Voices. I don't
know.
Oh.
Okay, that
yo,
was
yo, yo, do you have a shovel?
Where are you?
Aldair's body is like hanging over. Oh, I just heard a skinwalker with Aldair's voice.
Damn, that's sexy.
I hear you, but I feel like you're on the other side of the wall. I don't
yeah,
know
well, there's a spider here.
I still
and Aldair's body's
yet.
Behind it, and
I still
can't
have
really
yet
leave
to
this room, otherwise, it'll come and get me.
Okay.
So, I have like one of those, I got a V-type engine and flashlight method. If you cannot save me, just leave, I guess.
Yeah, I'm just gonna drop some stuff outside and then I'll come back in and see what I can do.
Okay, make sure you put the scrap in the ship. There's stuff out there, is cool.
Yeah, I took the stuff you guys got earlier and some stuff from Fire Exit, so we got a decent
okay.
amount.
I'm wondering if this, can a spider fit through this door? I don't really want to risk it. I'll just hang out.
OMG, wait, the Bayonetta profile picture, I stan. Oh my god, can I ask
Oh my god, I'm hearing all there, but that's his body right there. So there's that spider speaking in his language. I will speak in my language. Yeah, I quite literally did that. It's not, we know it's not actually all there because otherwise it would be streaming anti-fragile into the chat.
So true.
We would not hear the end of it.
Absolutely. She ate with that shit.
Did he just say, oh yeah, I will stream? The spider's listening to me.
Oh hey.
What the fuck? I wanna hear it.
I found your situation.
Yeah. What was that? Is that a shovel you got right there? Are you kidding?
Oh my god, it is using his voice.
it's hilarious. It's not real because it would be streaming anti-fragile. And literally a second later, the spider said, I will be streaming. Because earlier he said he'd be streaming to Twitch.
Wait, it's stealing Elder's voice from the grave?
Yeah, it is.
I just talked to
I can't hear it.
Let me try this.
Oh, here it comes.
I still have yet to fucking hear a skinwalker.
Got him.
Dead. Yo.
Nice.
I'm coming back. Oh, that's so epic. Right,
yeah. We should get out of here.
Let's get the fuck out of here. Yeah.
Insane redemption.
Crazy.
Can't believe it. This is racist.
I have no idea which way we go.
Oh my god.
Not this way.
Should I put this down and take out my flashlight? Would that help or anything? In case there's a flower.
Oh, here it is. Right here.
Yo, let's go. Amazing. Okay, right, I can't so pick that up. But
daily commission.
I've got little things first. I've got plenty of room.
Cool.
Here we go. Sweet.
Yeah, we
so
got
glad
all
I survived
with
that.
The stuff that's in the ship plus this. That's like a good amount, like a lot.
Let's get the fuck out of here.
And no dogs. That's nice.
Yo.
It's good too soon.
What a good day. Bonk. Oh my god.
And the most valuable scrap.
Still riding. Still riding. There we go. Most normal lethal company work day. Oh.
Oh yeah.
He's just on the floor. Are we not even retrieving Aldair's Same. Body?
I tried to, but it wouldn't let me grab it.
Oh.
Wow. So, toxic.
He's just
That's
gonna
so unfortunate.
Yeah.
Man. No, we got a whole 5 cents.
Yeah.
For this guy.
Imagine flopping and lethal company needs
like,
C6 bar.
You when people die, but only on the money you've made. So since we've already spent all our money, we don't actually have any.
Oh, that's nice.
Like downsides
we are good.
From them dying.
Oh my god, we collected literally everything.
That's crazy.
Yo, mama crazy.
So
are you streaming yet, by the way?
Am I streaming yet?
That was really funny.
Probably not a great idea.
Wait, Laura, did you ask me if I was streaming?
Yeah, I asked you if you were streaming yet.
Like, on to Twitch?
Yeah.
You remember the conversation we were having with Derp just a bit ago?
Oh yeah, you are!
Speaking
I
of,
forgot.
Speaking of, he responded about the Nouvellet thing. He said he was interesting at first, but then everything became centered around him, including other characters. Now he just reads like an OC someone inserted into the story, which I kind of understand.
The entire, it's all an original story with original characters.
It says, yeah, and then he also sent another one. It says, Navia being used to show how Nouvellet can be emotional, Ryothley's story showing Nouvellet giving him a leadership position, the whole thing with Farina. I get that. I get what he's saying. I still kind of like it.
I didn't really think of him as being like that. Like, I did think of him as being pretty central. I really liked him, but it didn't feel like the rest of the story was just to aid him. If that makes sense, because that's the way that it sounds like the complaint is going.
Yeah, I mean, to be fair, all I really cared about in Fontaine was Farina. As long as I got Farina content, I was okay with it. And I got Farina content,
What
so
about
I was okay with
Alakino?
I mean, XP's just...
Holy shit, you're so right. I forgot about her. Oh
Audacity.
My god. I'm so excited. What are we... Wait, are we waiting for me, or...
Oh, so, I already have this.
The place we just went that we're at now is foggy, so we can go there, but it's going to be hard to see, or we can go somewhere else.
It's hard to see outside or inside.
Yeah, like it'll be foggy outside.
It's not bad, right? It's a very easy path, right?
Yeah, it's just like
a straight shot. Yeah, it's just a straight shot, but you won't be able to see like 5 feet in front of you, so.
I think it's okay. I also want to witness that.
Cool.
I'm gonna twerk.
Wait, what did you...
What'd she say? Hello, Laura? What?
Yo, Alair.
Wee wee.
What was it that Derp said that he didn't like how Risley had to do with Nivana? Because I know that they know they are like friends and stuff, but I kind of didn't really see Risley's existence as Juz. Like, I didn't think of Nivana much while we were in the Fortress of Merapede.
With Ryotsley, he said Ryotsley's story showing Nuvillette giving him a leadership position. Foggy. Yeah, I didn't realize it was gonna be.
We this already knew he had a leadership position. That's not like a Ryotsley specific thing. It felt like the whole Fortress. I feel like the Fortress of Merapede thing took a little longer than it should have, but like it felt unique enough. Didn't have anything.
I'm gonna be honest. I can't join in this conversation because I don't remember what the fuck happened. So. I'm just gonna say, straighten my hair. He just said, fair, I'm just not a fan of Nivellette. Trust, I don't hate him like Zhongli, but definitely not my favorite.
That- You hate Zhongli?
Oh yeah, he fucking sucks, dude. He's a fucking old man who just shits his diaper. What was that?
What the fuck was that noise?
So you heard that too.
I heard that. What the hell was that?
That was a fucking-
Oh, the shutter will like- close if you walk through it enough times, it's kind of just random.
You are cutting out. What?
Oh, okay. Oh, I heard it. They said the door closes every now and then. I don't know.
Okay.
Okay, bye.
Cool, man. Hey, man.
We wish you a Merry Christmas.
Is a turret.
Oh.
Ooh, I'm gonna die.
What?
You're sprinting.
Where's the. What? That's the turret, Lord. That's the turret.
Oh, okay.
It's either a turret fuck or someone having really fucking bad diarrhea. He said, the Adepti deserve all the praise and recognition that Zhongli gets. Fair. Zhongli deserves nothing.
The thing is, Zhongli doesn't get all that praise because nobody knows who he is now.
Good. Deserved. Oh, right there! Oh. I didn't know. Hey.
Are you just staring at it?
Yeah, I want to see it.
I think everything is that way.
For Ryotsley, somewhere it was said that Nuvillette helped Ryotsley attain the position he has now in whatever, but in Mitra, what I don't know how to say it, which I don't know undervalues Ryotsley. Oh, so it's saying that Nuvillette just soloed, basically.
Just soloed.
Do we go to the fire?
I didn't really think much about that. I figured it didn't really matter that much how he got to that position. What matters was like how what Risley like was like now that he was that.
Yeah.
I don't know.
I didn't think
about that part of the relationship at all.
Again, I can't really join this. I don't fucking remember Fontaine besides Farina, so Farina's kind of the only part that matters, to be honest.
Oh. What is that noise?
Yo.
He's dead. Oh. Oh, it's a spider. Laura's a spider.
Hi.
Spider. Oh, shit, we need to get out alive.
Oh,
oh, oh, oh, oh.
Alright. Cool. Well, I'm on my own. Don't even get me started on Farina. Do you not like Farina? That's an opinion I don't agree with.
Yo.
Oh fuck me. Oh fuck me. Oh fuck me. I didn't know it did that. Oh fuck me. 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 Oh no no no. Don't touch. Oh, did I jump over his ass? Oh my god. 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 Holy shit, I'm gonna shit my pants. Oh my god, I'm gonna shit my pants. I'm gonna shit my pants. I'm gonna shit my pants. I don't know if I'm going the wrong way. Oh, I'm going the wrong way. I'm gonna shit my pants. I'm gonna shit my pants. I'm gonna shit my pants. Ah. shat my pants. Holy sweet motherfucking of God. Alright, was that two different spiders? Jesus. Where am I? It's over here? Is that Laura?
Yo!
That is you, right?
That's me.
Okay, I was like, no, it's a skinwalker.
Hey. No, yeah, I'm in the ship. Do you know if the others are alive?
Do who?
What?
What'd you say?
Do you know if the others are alive?
Let's see.
Because I didn't see anybody. I didn't see you moving for a bit, but I thought you might be dead.
I'm assuming. Yeah, I think it was two spiders. Okay, Gabe's fucking gone. And then.
Cool.
What? Oh, did they die together? Oh, they died together. Hey, at least they died together.
Well, you have lots of scrap. We can leave.
How much scrap do we have? We have 248. Damn, we got hella. What? Did you hear something?
We got that moolah. I thought I saw something clipping through the floor. Could just be grass. I don't know.
Derp said, Derp said, like, oh, don't even get me started on Farina. And I was like, do you not like Farina? And then Derp was like, oh, no, I love Farina. And I was like, oh. Okay, thank God.
You better.
Holy shit, you broke that ink spiders. Oh my God, I almost shat myself. I was running away from a spider and then ran into another spider. Literally almost saw Jesus.
Oh my God.
Respectfully, shat my pants.
I high key saw the spider coming towards us. I was like, I'm just gonna hope it goes for the other person. I'm just gonna jump over the spider and leave.
Yeah, I jumped over the spider the first time. That's why I survived the second thing. Oh my God, hey. Lamp,
be my meat shield, I'ma go.
Hey.
Yeah.
Y'all got fucked.
I got shot by the turret.
Yeah, I saw.
I got spidered.
I remember, I was
behind that turret, so I didn't know what else to do.
Yeah, I ran in and managed to get a gear, but it was just so bad.
Yeah, I ran in because I was like, oh, let me try to find a fire exit while I try to find shit, and then there was another spider, and I was like, yeah, I'm good.
Yeah.
Alright.
Let's not go here if it's got fog. I don't like fog. It makes it horrible, and if there's fog, I will probably lose the ship and die. This map is luckily, like, the ship is straight. Yeah, but that's for this map.
It's clear weather now if we want to just do the same place again.
Oh, no.
Like, don't give me fog in Markiplier Forest or alone.
That's kind of a straight path, though.
I can't even.
Tony say like.
I can't even find my way back without fog.
Without
we could have just done a foggy Markiplier level. It was an option. We could have done that.
Oh, that would have made me want to die. Now, why the fuck would you do that?
Hello, everybody. My name is Markiplier. Welcome back to Five Nights at Freddy's.
Hello, everybody. My name is Markiplier. Welcome back to Lethal Company.
I was inside your ass. Who's yellow? Which one is who? I was inside Jaden's ass.
I'm Mario.
What happened?
Huh? I'm gonna go outside to read Derp's comment. Another thing, Nuvalette fans are so annoying. So that might be. That's me with Genshin in general. They be hitting on Ayato, and I'm like, y'all better sit down. What do you mean?
He stepped on the line.
Okay. I literally went outside to talk to Derp, and then I was like, okay, I'm ready now. And then I just see a body.
I don't have a flashlight, so I'm just gonna blink to one of you.
All right.
If one of us dies, turn back.
Yeah. Oh my God.
I really don't like that noise.
You love that noise.
Well, are you going without a flashlight?
Am I what?
Do you have no flashlight?
No, I don't. I lost it when I died.
Oh my fucking God. I'm not cut out to be the only one with a flashlight. It's gonna die.
You don't need a power flashlight to survive.
Is this... I'm already lost. Oh wait, there's the game.
Huh?
I'm blue, if I was green, I would die.
Oh, generator.
Oh shit. Do you know how to get back? I kind of know how to get back. But
yeah,
I'm
it's just like a straight path that way, basically. Yeah. Do you want to do it?
So, we could just do it now. Well, no. Let's peek around.
look around first? Okay. Hola.
I hate noises.
You mean you love noises?
Death. I don't.
I want to go over there, but I want to jump. That's gross. Oh, oh, you almost made me shit myself.
What?
Gabe appeared out of nowhere and I almost shat my pants. Respectfully.
Where are you going? There you are.
Yes.
Steam! Cannot pull valve.
I'm like,
hey. It's at the very end. Of course it's a dead end where the steam is coming from.
There's a room over
here. I don't like that we're all in here and might all die.
That's okay.
Oh shoot, let's be closer to the entrance.
Huh?
Big room. This is good.
Big man.
Big man, big room. I have 3 keys on me. This is mad.
I don't know the way back.
Nothing on me. Nothing upstairs.
But if we find
the fire escape,
any door.
Is that a dead end?
There's nothing up here.
That's okay, there's nothing in this direction. Fantastic.
We can go back and take the generator.
Yeah, if you guys know how to get back, we should probably do that.
It was somewhere this way.
You sound so confident.
Pretty sure. Was it downstairs?
I think it was downstairs.
Okay.
That door was closed and I don't like that.
Putting my life in your hands.
This might be the wrong way if you had to open a door.
Yeah. From the generator room, I know where to go. That's the thing.
Okay. We have to find it again. Ah,
in
the computer
room. Right, there's probably stuff in here.
Don't like...
Nothing in there?
I like the door. My flashlight's running out a little bit.
That's
should
okay.
Probably... Oh, nice. Why are we going so far down?
Oh my god, a present!
The deeper we go,
what did I get? I got a thingy. I got another thingy. Oh my god, I'm so good at this game.
I hate this room because my first time in this room, a nutcracker appeared.
That's exactly what I think.
Yeah, I got nutcrackered in this room before too.
Oh my god, more scrap.
Did you check any of Alder's streams from yesterday? Because he got killed by a nutcracker in the funniest fucking way.
Oh my god, I didn't see it, but I was watching.
Oh shit, you got a key. You're ready to go.
Where the hell
are
we?
Check this out.
Is that another key? Door? Watch this is a dead end.
God damn it.
Where the fuck
did oh my god,
go?
It was.
Of course it is.
That's so funny.
Oh. We wasted 2 keys on a dead end.
We need to get out of here.
Oh, you're right.
We definitely need to go.
I think we can go this way.
I don't know what time it is.
Huh? Jim? Yeah, we don't know where Jim is.
Was it this way? Yeah.
Kind of
there's a pathway here.
There's a mobus?
Never mind. It's a fucking
there
dead
is
end.
No mobus. Oh, I'm out of flashlight.
What's up? You don't need the flashlight.
I told y'all. We're just gonna die down here.
Flashlights.
We won't even get killed by something, we'll just never get out.
That's I still okay. Have a
it's a locked door.
Key.
Let's not take the locked door, we need to get out. What are you doing?
But what if there's a fire escape?
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
What if there isn't?
Well, there has to be. Well, what do you mean?
Why are you dropping your shit?
So that I can pick up the thing? You fucking
okay, dead end.
Are you serious?
Cool. This is such a fun and cool map.
I know, right? It's so slay in my ass.
Oh, this is familiar. I remember there being a place that had no upstairs.
Okay, well, the only way we can go is this
way.
I remember going up these stairs. This is good. This is good. Way back. Oh, whoa.
Okay, we're back here.
Oh, we're back in this room. That's good. I don't know my way back, though.
Oh, dead end. Okay, it's the other side. It's the other side. It's the other side. It's over here. It's over here. It's over here. It's over here.
Can't see jack shit. I do have to open the door. That's not a good sign.
Yeah, I think if the door's closed, that means we didn't come from it, but... Fire exit.
It's okay. It's okay.
Y'all are crazy.
Oh, shit. Fire
exit. Oh, my God.
Fire exit?
What? You found it?
Oh, well, I'm gonna go in here.
Just don't fall to your death.
I'm going around.
You go around? Oh, I didn't know that was off. Oh, hell yeah.
Well, it's only 5 p.m. We're good. I don't know what y'all were panicking for. We're fine.
Because I had no flashlight and there's only 3 hours.
You don't really need the flashlight, to be honest. Just fucking see.
What the fuck do you mean?
It's not that hard to see.
Just fucking
see.
Oh, I forgot about the generator.
A body was discovered.
Are we gonna? Oh, he's going. All right, cool.
Let's take this stuff back just to make sure for insurance.
Wait, yeah, yeah. Do either of you have a shovel?
No.
Was there something there?
Yeah, there was a little scrap bug. They're not too
bad. That's a thingy.
Scrappity buggy.
Derp said, that being said, I can't wait for Penacony. Oh, Penna, how do you say that? Penacony? I can't remember.
I need
Black Swan immediately.
That's not Genshin. Soulfarer's collected.
Well, yeah, we said fucking Penacony, bitch. That doesn't. Do you fucking. Do you are is shit, asshole?
My freaking glasses. Oh, wait, it's not my glasses, it's this headband. Hold on. Ow.
Get nerded.
Fuck. Okay.
She swore on my PG-13 live stream. What a bitch. Is he dead? I should have checked the cameras. You alive? Same. I also started hating the story when they introduced the dragons. Are you alive, Gabe?
I'm killing.
Oh, it's a slimy.
Got fucked up by a bug.
You look okay.
Just watching. Oh my god, I'm watching your stream and I just saw myself emerge from the
stage. Oh my god, yummy yummy blood blood.
No! Okay, God said no generator today.
Fantastic. A hydro slime, exactly, Derp. She's still in there.
They have such a weird, real in-game name. It's like, Hydrogger.
Oh yeah, wait, is Flower Man his real name?
I think it's Bracken.
Oh, well, that's, okay.
Oh, that's what that red dot was?
What red dot?
It was probably, if it was a giant red dot, it was a slime. Yeah. If it was moving around,
I saw like two large red dots near Aldera, but he didn't go near any of them.
Oh, that's great. I didn't know that.
Lol. And then I did see you run into a little guy. Was that the Mothman? Not Mothman. Oh my god, Flower Man.
Pussy Man.
I don't know, I didn't see it, but
I love pussy.
No Flower Man.
Oh. Oh.
Well, we could do farmers.
What does that mean?
Let's just go.
Alright, cool, yeah, I'm done with that.
I went, oh. That was,
whatever the fuck that was, fuck that.
It's probably actually a dog?
Oh, then don't fuck it, never mind.
What if I jump out the ship while it's leaving?
You get kind of sucked back in, teleported back in.
You get sucked!
Oh, I can do that.
You get sucked what? If you jump outside.
Oh wait, do we each reach the end? One day? Or no days? Yes days?
This is the nast. This is the nast today. This is the last day.
We got salt time.
See you for the day.
Make sure to redirect the ship. Time to sell out.
I think we can sell three big gears and then we're done. 2 days left to meet the topic
board. Among us.
Twerking.
We're joking. We're twerking for the boss man.
For the boss man.
Or join us.
Can you give me a raise?
Oh my god, speaking of raises, I got a raise at work today!
What? Yo!
That's awesome.
It's because the minimum wage is going up in Washington, so it wasn't because I carried the store.
No, it's because you're extremely skilled.
Extremely sexy.
Minimum wage is going up?
Huh? Oh yeah, for Washington. I don't know if it's the same everywhere, but at least where I work, which I'm not gonna say because I don't want Genshin stands find my shit and know where I work, but it's $20 an hour to
holy
start
shit.
if you've worked longer or if you've gotten a raise already, but the minimum amount of money I can get is $20, so it'll go up, so I'll have either 20 something, 21 something, whatever it is.
That's sexy.
Very sexy. I love having
sex. I dreamt of that when I used to work. in a retail.
Yeah.
I made 1750.
Damn, 17?
I'm pretty
Those
sure.
Bitches had you working for nothing.
For 2 years. Almost. I left right before the anniversary because I had school.
Imagine. Derp said, congrats. Gracias muchísimo. Gracias, amigo. Gracias,
just
gracias.
Four and two
That's amigo.
Boom. We have like 50 bucks left.
We should get.
Good. Oh, there's
open.
Walkies.
Yeah.
There's what? Walking dog here.
Who bought walkies? Do, 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 do. Yo.
That is
It'll
me.
Be New Year's in like 2 days.
That's my present to you all for Christmas.
It's New Year's in 2 days.
Dear God.
Lol.
It's my turn to wreak havoc on
Why
this
do
world.
I know this? Because instead of looking at calendar, I was looking in Pokemon Masters X. They're doing a thing that's starting on the 31st.
Jesus Christ, I hate white people so much.
You hate what?
White people.
okay.
Derp, give me a song to play.
Oh, I was too slow.
You peasant. Derp, give me any song. Doesn't matter if it's copyrighted or not. I don't give a fuck. I'm about to twerk.
I love that it's not letting me do the twerk anymore.
Derp said, de nada, mi amigo, pero tú es no divertido. De nada, mi amigo perro? Doesn't that mean de nada, mi amigo, my
it's
dog
nothing,
friend?
My friend, my dog.
My dog. Oh. Oh my god, you fucking sent me fucking never gonna give you
maybe,
suck my
maybe
ass.
My bitch.
My oh my
think
oh
my
bitch.
My bitch.
Maybe, yeah, okay. Derp said, a song to play. I've been loving Kali Uchis. I have not actually listened
Open
to
hash.
This one. Yeah, that you
what
can.
What is
you,
this?
It's a whole, yeah.
It's a
whole. What's your favorite song? Oh, wait, Telep. She made Tele whatever? What?
Can
hell?
I jump in the water and die?
Maybe don't. Gonna work or not? Hello?
Hey. We need more scrap for.
Whoa.
But if you're like the
I love that it's not changing the music.
Okay, bye.
Sonic, oh, there it is.
I got it takes a while to load. Now the police caught me. They shouldn't have been able to catch me. They've got a huge budget in this city. What do they need all those drones for? They tore up the whole city trying to keep up with me. I'd sure be mad if I lived here. Not like it matters. Cops aren't legally obligated to protect citizens. Of course I fought back, but they hit me with tear gas. Even though it's banned by the Geneva Conventions, it's perfectly legal to use on citizens. Now they've got me locked up in prison. They haven't charged me with a crime, but they can hold me here for days anyway. I thought but thanks to qualified immunity, cops can't be held accountable for human rights violations. Bro, go do your job.
Be here to bust me out soon.
I'll be here with my walkie-talkie to speak to you.
Twice as likely to kill him because he's black. He said, "I'm not black. I'm an echidna."
Bro, if you don't get your ass over there so we can use the walkie-talkie, I'm gonna beat your ass.
Looks like they're taking me in for interrogation now.
Mogus?
I'm not saying anything. Go. I'm a lawyer. It's totally legal for them to lie to me after all.
Jesus.
A-cab. I'm Sonic.
Shut the fuck up, Sonic. Fucking idiot. Fucking dweeb. Sonic the Hedgehog. Wait, shit. What is the thing? Sonic's a bitch ass motherfucker. He pissed on my wife. Put your fucking walkie talkie on. Ugh, the audacity. Wait, what? Where are we?
Hey, I got a slight issue. I don't know where the fucking place is.
It is... Wait, hold on, let me... Jesus Christ.
Oh, you can climb on top. Oh, shit.
Go that way. Follow the pipes.
Okay. Well,
Oh, yeah, the pipes. Turn on your walkie. Hola? Sonic did what to Vincent? Wait, what did I say? I don't remember what I said, Derp. He's alive. He's alive. Are they alive? Yeah, they're alive. What the fuck was that shit? Oh, is that a turret? She found the inside. Sonic pissed on my way. Oh. Sonic pistol. Is it Sonic? No, Shadow the Hedgehog. Shadow the Hedgehog. Wait. Shadow the Hedgehog pissed on my wife. Is it Shadow? Shadow the Hedgehog. Fuck. I don't remember. Sonic the Hedgehog? Sonic the Hedgehog's a bitch ass motherfucker. He pissed on my wife. How do you like that, Obama? How do I not remember it? Okay, whatever. your mom? Over. Wow. It's toxic. Doesn't even respond to me. Doesn't even have her walkie on for me. Nothing has popped up, which is nice. I still don't know what that red thing there means. I know that's a turret, and I know I think that's an enemy up there, but I don't know what that is.
Hola, you are being told to open the steel door inside the building.
How the fuck do I do that? Open the steel door. In here? Door?
I think you're supposed to type in the door number, like the letter and number somewhere on the computer.
Bet, but which one? What even? I'm assuming the one a door or turn on? Wait, hold on.
they're saying it's U9.
I pressed it, did I do it? Also, wait, how did y'all know it was U9? Does it, what? Oh, does it say it on the door? Okay. Oh, never mind. I think I figured it out. Never mind. Did I do it, though? Did I do good? FYI, you have a little red in front of you. You turn left there, and then you turn right, and there's a red. He's just standing there menacingly. I don't know if this bitch can hear me. I don't know if she told.
What size of red?
It's not too big. I think it's bigger than a regular little red one. It's just standing there. It's not doing anything.
Maybe it's Flower Man.
I don't know, maybe.
You said in front of me and to the right?
Yeah, in the direction that you're looking, if you go forward and turn right, your first right, that's where he is. He's just waiting.
Let me know if you leave.
If I leave? Let me know, let you know if I leave or if he leaves.
He.
Okay, let me look at. Yeah, good. Let me check. Jaden is outside, and oh, there's something near me, and it's huge, almost as big as. Oh yeah, Jaden's outside. Gabe's inside dealing with two reds, and your dude is still there.
Yeah, I got some stuff here.
Oh my God, Slay!
I'm gonna go and try and scare it away with a flashlight. If I die, your mom gets.
Okay, good luck with that.
Oh, damn it. Spider put a web down. Spider put a web down? Yeah. Shit.
I don't know how to get past it.
It's a set.
You cut out before you could say what it was. What the fuck? The fuck was that shit? Someone dead. No. What was it?
Dude hanging out on the ceiling.
On the ceiling? Disgusting! Fucking hate those things.
Disgusting! There's some stuff out here. I could bring it back. Let me know if I'm going the wrong direction on my way to the ship, because I'm stupid.
I don't know if I can see that. I can try to head to you, because I'm pretty sure. I'll just hold on. Let me check if anyone's dead. Okay, they're both together. I think you're actually gonna see them soon, maybe. Perhaps.
That's so epic. There's more scrap here than I can pick up.
God, that
never mind. They're both at my location, so I will maybe try to come to you. Yeah, I'm gonna go get Laura because she's a idiot.
Okay. We did kind of strand her. you want to be the man in the chair? And I'll get you the gem if you
want. Do you see the pipes? I'm experiencing some demons. If I don't respond in the next 10 seconds, I die. The bitch ate me immediately. How rude. How fucking rude. What an asshole. I'm assuming I wasn't supposed to stand where I was standing. Well. That's a walkie-talkie gone. I just realized she made it back. I didn't even have to go sacrifice my life. What do you mean, where the fuck is the angel?
I don't like that.
Nice.
I don't like
the
variation.
The mother running, the character running animation is so funny. Yeah, it is. Generator. Oh, that was a generator noise.
New story. Here we go. Okay.
So I think Aldair died.
Where was he? I thought he was in the ship.
I think he went up to come help you, and then he died to a worm on the way.
But to what?
He made it back, so it doesn't matter. To a worm.
Yeah, I fucking did do worm. A worm. Worm, my man.
Yeah, there's sandworm out there.
Fuck those bitches.
Oh. That's so funny. You got. Oh, is that why I had the irradiation?
Yeah.
So epic. Let's get the hook out of here.
I try to come save you, and I immediately get swallowed whole.
That's so funny.
Absolutely disrespectful. I didn't know how to deal with him. I just heard him, and I was like, this is it. I tried to, I don't know if your walkie-talkie was on, but I was like, Laura, if I don't respond in the next 10 seconds, I'm gone. And the second I sent that, I died. Immediately, mm-hmm. That bitch murked me.
Do you guys want to go back to Sandler planet?
I'm down, that was cool, I like that. She's homeless. I'm wittily witting under anesthesia. How do we play?
Do
we
go? Go to Markiplier.
I'm down to see Markiplier.
Oh my god. He doesn't even play Markiplier.
That'd not be good.
Oh, that's a good version.
Yeah. The Spider-Man version. I have two flashlights.
That movie made me hard.
If anybody goes back early, make sure to charge up the thing so it keeps playing.
Oh yeah.
Herb said a good twerking song is If I Back It Up. Oh my god. If I Back It Up by Cookie Kawaii. Yeah, I'll play that once I get back in the boombox. We wish you a merry... Ooh, a Rubik's Cube.
Right here.
Damn. What? Oh, wait.
What?
Wait, what?
Why did I...
You hear that too? Wait, why is that playing in here? I'm scared. I'm shitting my pants. Oh, it's because I forgot I bought the thing. Okay, never mind. I thought I was very, very concerned for a second. Well, now I have to go tell them that that was me. A Rubik's Cube in the Ice Cream Song, Hell Not Pennywise.
Oh my god, I didn't even know you were here.
That noise, that was me. I bought a walkie-talkie because I died, but then I forgot to go pick it up, and so I was very concerned on why the music was playing, and I was ready to die.
That's so funny. Mara was here,
and
he's like,
I'm being
like, what is that?
Where are we going?
What is that?
Oh, hey, big room.
Oh, big room.
I explored most of it. I didn't go right yet.
You already explored it?
I explored all of the thing you can go down, but I don't know if there's another room. Oh my god, Laura! Yeah, I didn't go this way yet. Ugh, locked. Absolute ass.
Well, there's a spider. Oh,
what do we do about that?
Yeah, just look away.
So we just go this way.
Wait, I don't want to be fingered yet.
Oh, you saw the flower man too?
Yeah, he's right here.
How do we do not die to him?
He's gone now, I think.
Apparently Gabe and all their new ones are
there's a shame. Oh my god, he just like embers from where he was.
Where did he go?
I'm glad. Apparently he just ran.
Just shine your flashlight at him and he'll leave. He doesn't like light.
He doesn't like when you flash.
Oh, there's a locked door over here.
He doesn't like it when you flash him. Don't flash him out there. Oh no. You can't flash people. Even Flower Man know better than that. I put a bell I found outside, and I actually took the stop sign because I want to hit things if they come close.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, since we're all here, I can turn this off. Oh my god, I dropped it.
Oh my god, there's Flower Eye.
Oh my god, wait, someone pick up the shovel and hit me.
Huh?
What?
Someone hit me with the shovel.
Hey, where are you?
Right here.
Dude, come here. I got a thing. I put a...
Oh, thank you. I'm on the fucking brink of death.
I got
Oh my god.
Damn.
Thank you.
Maybe you can go back to the ship and guide everybody?
Yeah, there's multiple Flower Men here, so I think we should just go. We have some stuff.
We might be good if we're, like, in a group.
I'm leaving.
Yeah, no, I mean, like...
Just flash them.
Oh, shit, I didn't realize we were supposed to.
Just flash them.
That's true. Just flash them.
I'm gonna get pregnant.
Oh. Wait, let me... drop this, turn off the flashlight. Boom.
Break the fucking... Let's beat you up. Yeah. Oh, I'm funny. Woohoo. You don't die from that, right?
I don't know where I am.
You don't die from that, right? You don't die from that, right? Right? Did you die from that? Can you die from that? Did he die from that? I don't know if he died from that. That was worth it, in my opinion. Hey, Bestie Slays, is anyone dead?
Bestie Slays. I think everyone's here.
Did he die from that or no? Are we all here? Oh, okay. I assumed because I broke the bridge. I didn't know if you died down there, so I didn't.
I was critically injured and my bone was sticking out of my leg, but it's okay because I have infinite sprint.
It's okay.
Yeah. I wanted to break the bridge because I wanted to witness it, and I was like, yeah, I might as well take someone down with me. But then we both survived, unfortunately.
That's so hilarious.
Oh, well.
We have a generator. We're fine.
We're doing great.
Yeah.
We're so good at this game.
Let's skedaddle.
Derp, give me another song. If you're still here, which you better be. You're pretty disrespectful.
Oh, dude.
What did you say?
Did you play my song?
I'm ignoring the song that you said.
What was your song?
Never fucking gonna give you up.
That was Rick rolling him.
Oh, that's a good song.
The audacity.
Did you not play that song?
I'm gonna literally eat your ass. Oh, yeah, I forgot that Derp suggested this one. Okay, bet. I don't want to spoil what it is. Jesus Christ.
Hits you with a shovel.
Don't be fucking rude. Alright, this is Derp's suggestion.
Oh boy.
If it plays.
Mm-hmm.
I'm still waiting. Hold on.
Try charging it. That tends to fix it.
I just did. Oh, it's playing. Derp said, everybody watch out, about to throw it back for D-Luke. Huh?
Huh? There's crows in it. It's peak.
Oh, you'll think that in a few seconds. Get up. Is it back now? Is it back now? Get my speed up.
I don't see an issue.
Can you handle that? Y'all should be twerking. I'm not so. There you go. Yeah. I can't twerk. Oh, wait. Let me drop it. Yeah. Uh-huh. I forgot the song existed. Are you?
Why are you pointing? No! Oh my god. No.
Wow, that was amazing. Derp said, wait, it actually fits so well in the mouth. Oh god, it's playing again. Oh god, I picked up the wrong thing. Alright, that was peak. Now I'm gonna show y'all what a good song is.
It's for the clips right there. I think I forgot we were honestly.
Yeah, that's a good.
And
I don't use them. Also, that would require sacrificing Antifragile, and I would never do that. I would never. How did you die, huh? It's
a...
That's hot. Why did he leave Antifragile?
I was mad with power and forgot that aggro was a thing.
Cause you're gay.
The sweet thing is I'm pretty close to the exit.
Antifragile. I can see without a flashlight, so I don't feel the need to get a flashlight. And I also do not think in the moment of when I'm about to die.
You were insane. Oh
my god, why is your... Oh, they're near your body.
I mean, it's yeah. just a walkie and a key. And a...
It's just, it's the thing.
No, I'm full of stuff right okay, now. Cool. So,
they're probably looking for what killed you.
Yeah, that looks like
They left Anti-Fragile behind.
But there's the bug, and there he is too.
Yes, okay, well, killed
we
me.
Have to go this way.
Okay, well that was rude.
Oh, hey, there's the body.
Damn, at least I died pretty. Oh!
Oh!
Oh
no!
Oh, you were all dead already. He's fucking Skinwalker does. Dude, he was just standing in the main entrance.
He was just standing there menacing.
What was it? Was it the fireman?
Yeah, it was the fireman.
Flash him.
Girl, you need to stop wanting to flash every man that you see.
I mean, it worked though. It works.
Lord, it is illegal to flash people in public, okay? Stop wanting to flash people in public. It's gross. Oh my god, Laura.
In public.
We lost all our shit.
Yeah, we lost $4.
We don't have dates.
Bye, guys.
We have no dates.
It's okay. We have a key.
Yeah. Boopy doopy.
We have a key. We're okay. And listen, we can play Anti-Fragile. They like that.
Anti-Fragile. We have an entire key.
Derp said, not Laura wanting to flash every man. Oh my god, Derp suggested a song and I forgot the song existed and it's peak and I need it immediately.
What are your legs doing?
Huh?
Oh lord. Oh lord. Ah, run for your life! Oh.
Very cool.
Oh, we're landing here. Who won the race to die?
Wait, no, not for the boombox, for Laura flashing.
Let's have a race to die.
Is he fucking?
Oh, excuse me?
Wow. Oh, so toxic.
Excuse.
The classic.
I didn't even get to breathe.
Missing. There's 500 scrap value in there.
Yeah. Since we're on day zero, we're already dead, so I figured I'd just do a flying.
But we could have gone and had a race to die.
Oh, yeah, good point. Good point.
Those are really fun.
Oh my god, everyone twerk. He'll spare us if we twerk.
He'll spare us if we twerk.
Oh my god, we're twerking, they will never kill us. Okay, bye. Oh wait! What the fuck? I never got fully kicked out. I'm basically Jesus. I said what I said.
The pose is just reset when you get thrown out. So you were twerking 1 second, then we just sit standing.
Standing.
So,
raft? Ooh, welcome to your first day. Yeah, Rafty Raft.
This is your very own autopilot ship.
Y'all wanna play some good old sex, sexual sex raft? What
make
the
yourself at home. To complete the onboarding process, you will want to check the instruction manual and sign into your ship.
I sleep.
We trust you will be a great asset to the company.
Oh.
Great asset to the company. Great asset.
Great ass.
He's throwing down the beats.
It goes hard at the end there.
Great ass.
I love ass.
That's unfortunate.
Damn,
so
look
sorry.
At that ass. Okay, anyways.
Excuse me.
So do we want to play Raft now?
Should we?
Laura, we're waiting for your response.
Oh, I'm fine either way.
Hot. It's time to play Raft.
That's so Raft.
Derp said, I feel like meeting the quota is so hard. I oh my god. I think it would be fun if it was sort of like Raft, updating the ship over time and upgrading systems, but the quota is small, and if you don't hit it, then you fail. Updating the ship over time and upgrading systems. Yeah. That'd be nice. I don't like how we just lose everything. Oh, did they leave? Oh.
I think so.
They left.
Are all four of us playing Raft?
I have no idea. I don't know if Jaden has Raft, but we'll see. Unmute on Discord.
We'll see.
I am going to get you pregnant. Hola, Monsieur Bitches. Monsieur Bitches?
Monsieur Ernest.
Monsieur Ernest. You just doxed him.
Full name. Middle last.
First, middle, last. Give me his social security number. Give me his bank account information. Give me his address.
Bye.
Bye, because you're going to go get that information. Yes, thank you.
No.
Alrighty. Is it going to be the four of us playing Raft?
I think so.
Yay. Oh, okay. I didn't know if Jaden had Raft, so that's what I was
he
like.
He didn't, and then he was like, I'll get it, and I couldn't stop him.
Okay.
I wanted to play it, but I haven't had anybody who was interested. Mm.
So. That's fair.
Yeah, me neither, honestly.
Are we playing on our file, or are we making a new thing?
We should probably play on our thing, right? Because I do not want to make a fucking new one. Are you kidding me? Absolutely not. Anyways, okay, I'm gonna end the stream and then make another stream so I can make two separate bitches. So,
bitches.
To Derp, who's in the stream, your mother, goodbye.